Oh, Administration, faculty, staff, and students, we welcome you to Scottsdale High School in the Kitchen Mitchell Sports Complex for tonight's varsity soccer girls contest between the Knights of Noble High School and our own Scottsdale Red Storm. The teams on the field and their school sign are having a good sportsmanship and asking you to treat everyone with courtesy to get for your team and out against the other team to the physical capacity to control their playing with every agent. Please help keep our facility clean by following all the facility rules. No pets on campus, no rules, no drinking, no outdoor area. Please keep open the trash box. If you're not rolling any personnel around the playing area, use the tackle box to shoot the play in the facility. Now let's get started with tonight's contest. First, the Disney Knights Noble High School. In goal, number one, sophomore, Chloe Conqua. Number four, junior, Alyssa Rodriguez. Number five, sophomore, Lauren Jordan. Number six, sophomore, Anna Carroll. Number 10, sophomore, Ava Lynch. Number 11, senior captain, AJ Otak. Number 12, junior, Sierra Jimenez. Number 13, junior, Natalia Rockwell. Number 17, senior captain, Anna Schreiner. Number 21, senior captain, Elsie Power. And number 36, senior captain, Sophie Petro. Coached by Tatiana Walterby, assisted by Jessica McGee and Miranda Montgomery. And now the start of our Scottsdale Red Storm. In goal, number one, junior, Sophia Rinaldi. Number three, senior captain, Talia Borelli. Number six, sophomore, Maya Taylor. Number eight, senior captain, Natalie Ryan. Number nine, junior, Gilly Fravor. Number 10, senior captain, Lana Duranovich. Number 11, senior, Mae Davis. Number 12, senior, Avery Pettengill. Number 22, senior, Sarah Lefevre. Number 24, senior Sasha Willett. And number 28, sophomore Shay Sharsky. Red Storm's coached by Mike Farley. He's assisted by Doug Bennett, Hadley Yescott, and Jill Deering. We now ask all those who are able to please stand and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Tonight's officials are Rita Brown and Mike Andreessen. And Skyward's athletic training staff, caring for the athletes tonight, is Mr. Tom Spencer. Our presenting sponsor tonight is Maine Athletic Fundraising.
Thank you.
Redstone goal scored by number 10, Lana Naranovic. Assisted by number 24, Sasha Ouellette. Naranovic from Ouellette. Now the game for Noble number 22, Bailey Kimball. Now the game for the Red Storm, number 2, Grace Carlista, number 7, Sanibel Sinners, and number 15, Emma Blanchett. Now the game for Noble, number 5, Lauren Jordan. Thank you. Now we get to know rule number two from Brennan. Now in the game, for Redstone, number 17, Megan Rumblehart, number 19, Paige Garlock. Get to Noble, number 7, Baby Boulet. Back in the game for Noble, number 4, Melissa Rodriguez. And now in the game for Red Storm, number 20, Maggie Booth. Back in, number 24, Sasha Ouellette. And number 13, Emmy Flaker. Red Storm goal scored by number 10, Lana Duranovic. Assisted by number 13, Emmy Flaker. Duranovic from Flaker. in for Noble number two, Aubrey Brennan. Back in the game for Noble number 13, Natalia Rothwell, Red Storm number 3, Natalia Borelli number 9, Delia Fravor number 10, Lana Duranovich number 22, Sarah Fever. Re-entering for Noble number 21, Elsie Powers.
Thank you.
1 minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. This time I'd like to remind you to please help keep our facility clean by following all facility rules. No pets on campus, no food, flavored drinks, or gum in the turf field area. And please dispose of your trash properly. Remember, only game personnel allowed in the playing area. Use of tobacco products is strictly prohibited at all Scarborough school facilities. And tonight's presenting sponsor, once again, is Maine Athletic Fundraising. I'd like to thank all our sponsors. At the gold ball level, we have Conroy's Home Heating Fuels, Dunkin' Donuts, Maine Athletic Fundraising, Martin's Point, Rob Edgley at Maine Life Real Estate. At the striker level, we've got Atlantic Sportswear, Bill Dodge Auto Group, Burr Signs, College Solutions, Heidi's House Child Care Center, the Tide and Trust, Terry Willett of Keller Williams Realty, Next Gen Fitness, Portland Volvo Cars, Ryan Dental Partners, Salt Pump, Southern Maine Orthodontics, Michelle Raybrook State Farm, and Town and Country Federal Credit Union. At the Sweeper level, we've got Aroma Joe's, Bangor Savings Bank, Corey Restaurant Group, Fielding's Oil and Propane Company, Landry French Construction, Norway Savings Bank, On the Vine Marketplace, Pat's Pizza, and Stockwood Benefit Savings. It's now time to announce our raffle winners. Starting with a fifth place prize, $50 at the Bake Shed, $25 at the Holy Donut. And the winner is Chris Hall. The winner should come to the announcement booth. We will contact the winners. Thank you. Fourth place prize winner, $25 Seagulls, $25 Verano's Wood Fired Pizza, and $25 at O'Reilly's Pure. And the winner is Betsy Enstrom. Third place, $50 gift card to Irving Circle K, $50 at Ace Hardware, $25 at Amato's, and $25 at Cowbell Burger. And our prize winner is Mike Madden. And in second place, a $100 gift card to Hannaford, $50 at Terracotta Pasta Company, and $50 at the Pine Point Grill. And the winner is John Anderson. And our first place prize tonight is a $250 gift card to On the Vine Marketplace and a $250 Amazon card. And the winner is Emily Goulet. Once again, the winners will be contacted. Thank you for playing.
But as you find out as you go, I knew much more than I do now. We all take the lives, see how fireflies are advertising in the skies, the people like us.
Crystal Gold scored by number 9, Delia Fravor. the game for Noel, number 22, Bailey Kimball. And the Redstone, number 7, Sanibel Sinners. Number 2, Grace Carlista. And number 15, Elvin. Redstone goals, scored by number 9, Delia Fravert. Assisted by number 2, Grace Carlista. Fravert from Carlista. Noble number 13, Natalia Rothwell. At this time, all hot food items are on sale at concession stand for $1. $1 hot items concession stand. Redstone goal scored by number 9, Julia Fravert. Assisted by number 10, Lana Duranovic. Fravert from Duranovic. Now the game for the Redstone, number 17, Megan Trumbleheart. Number 19, Paige Garlock. Number 20, Maggie Booth. And number 13, Emmy Flaker. second game for Noble, number 7, Haley DeLay, and number 21, Elson Powers. We're going to throw number 24, Sasha Levesque. After the game, Noble number 5, Lauren Jordan. And in the game for the Red Star, number 16, Bailey started bomber. Thank you. Now, in game, the Redstone number 7, Sanibel Sinners. And number 23, Ellie Rummelhart. Noble number 2, Bobby Brennan, number 11, Adria Otash, number 12, Sierra Benevitz. Now in the game for the Red Storm, number 14, Hope Valesky.
Bye.
Now we get Noble number 17 and a Skyrim. Red Stones number 4, Kate McCrisky. Number 18, Avery Charlotte. Back in for Noble number 13, Natalia Rothwell. For the Red Storm number 26, Abby Rusciana. And number 33, Paige Crosby. Minutes. Thank you. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. basing it off that number.